is that right?
Yeah. Yeah. This is a Bill Danoff tune that I recorded with Emmy Lou Harris, probably 1972. It's called Boulder to Birmingham, and it was a mild hit for her. And Julie does a real good job.
I know.
I don't want to hear a love song.
If I thought I could see.